வெல்கம் டு டிப்ஸோ, ஓசூர் மக்கள் சங்கம், த பீப்புள் சொசைட்டி ஆஃப் ஓசூர். ஆர் சொசைட்டி டிப்ஸோ வாஸ் ஃபார்ம் ஆன் தி 15th ஆஃப் ஆகஸ்ட் 2013 வித் அ கிராண்ட் ட்ரீம் அண்ட் அ கிரேட் விஷன். A vision to see Hosur progress in all spheres. The pilot project of the society was the cleaning up and desilting of the Ramanayakan Lake in Hosur. This mammoth task was executed on the 20th of October 2013 and was possible only with the active support and cooperation from the residents of Hosur and other agencies. Cleaning and rejuvenation of other lakes in Hosur is also underway. The society was registered on the 27th of June 2014 and has grown from strength to strength. The clarion call of the society is no blaming, no shaming and no anger. Our society has 21 associate groups with duly appointed representatives. A dedicated afforestation team has conducted plantation programs and campaigns to increase the green cover and also to bring about awareness. The lake revival body cleaned up the Ramanayakan Lake once again between 14th to 16th of August 2015. This was possible with the wholehearted support of the Nammal Mudiyum group. Further, we are proud to share with you that our society visited schools and colleges and conducted campaigns to increase the awareness about hygiene and general health. In association with the Corporation of Hosur, we conducted a door-to-door awareness program about dengue. December 2015 saw a lot of devastation in Chennai and Kadalur. We would like to humbly submit that we collected relief in cash and kind worth 37 lakhs and distributed the same to the needy. This Herculean task was only possible with the help of volunteers. These volunteers were then presented mementos as a token of our appreciation of their valuable services. There are many homeless destitutes in Hosur. Our society was pained by their plight and pleaded with the corporation to help them. Due to our continuous efforts, shelters are now being constructed for them. Our society has made full use of the internet. Videos of songs and short films on awareness programs have been uploaded on YouTube. In 2016, over a period of 6 months, nearly 30 kilometers of canals that supply water to the lakes in Hosur have been rejuvenated. For the coming year, similar plans for other water bodies are also in the pipeline. As the saying goes, little drops of water make the mighty ocean. We have taken tiny steps, but we have miles and miles to go. We have approached farmers around Hosur, studied their problems and offered solutions. We have impressed upon them the importance of implementing organic farming. In keeping with the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, we have provided separate bins for segregating and collecting biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. Our road safety wing has trained 25 volunteers and provided them with uniforms. they will start rendering their services in all main junctions of Hosur. Recently, a heritage walk was conducted to attract tourism to Hosur. Our society meets every Sunday to chalk out future plans. Annual general body meetings are held regularly and board meetings are conducted. We at TIPSO are extremely thankful to the collector of Krishnagiri district and also the sub-collector of Hosur for their unstinting support in all our endeavours. Hosur is our lifeline. We must preserve Hosur in all its glory for our future generations. But we assure you that with active support from you, we can reach great heights. Come, let us join hands to preserve and enhance the beauty of Hosur and turn it into paradise.